My name is Aurora, and I've been dancing and performing since I knew how to walk in my mother's high heels. I'm an artist, an actress, and I just happen to be transgender. I've been in the spotlight almost my entire life, and a few months ago, I decided to enter a pageant called Miss Gay USofA, and I won. Join me on my travels as I explore the best of LGBTQ America. I don't want to break it.
It's like the gay Hamptons. It's lovely. It's like relaxation. You can come here and be free and just do whatever you want to do and enjoy yourself and relax and just be free.
Have you been touring a lot?
I'm always on tour, girl. I'm fully booked. Girl, hello, boom, boom, fully booked. Me, bam, book me.
What I love about Ptown is that
you're the only person
you
heard that.
Feel that you are home. Everyone's lovely, everyone's nice. You have a wonderful time, and you feel like you know you're meeting friends. So Ptown will always be my home. I love it.
Anyway, I've been here for at least on and off for 16 years and directly now for about 10 years, or no, 9 years. So yeah, the magic in this town can be in many things. Like this lovely lady. Look at that wonderful lady. She's kind of magical. She's in this town.
It's a skirt now.
So many of our communities are fading away or vanishing. I feel like Ptown is one of those places where
like, I don't know
we can still capture that magic. Yeah, you can be anyone who you want to be.
What's the price and what do you want?
Drag Bingo 2016. What do you think about the new hat, ladies and gentlemen?
Oh, come on, do the most with me. Thank you, Provincetown. You've been a wonderful audience. It is carnival. We are back in the 80s. Give it up. Oh, no.
Zip line from the top of the tower to the end of the pier.
1901. Could be.
Provincetown, Massachusetts, where I met this fabulous creature. Like, ridiculous. Are you kidding me?
This is insane! Insane! Chaz was ugly as a woman. She's gonna be ugly as a man. Oh, she was ugly as a farm animal. Come on! Come on! $25,000? Let her take the money and get a face job. I don't care. I don't care how good a blow job you do. Sooner or later, they look up.
Hello, you're at the 2017 Miss Massachusetts USofA. This is a royal moment. My name is Tish Wiggins. I'm older than dirt, but you wouldn't know it, would you?
And this is
one of the owners of the pack.
And I'm Bill Jean.
Well, I won in 1988, and then I took it over in 1992, and we've had it ever since.
What's your favorite thing about Ptown?
My absolute favorite thing. It's hosting a pageant. I gotta go.
Ladies, did they make you practice the quarter turn to the left? Did they make you practice it? Oh, look at that, without my even asking.
Me. outbursts. Ball sweat! Anus! Anus liquor! You know, there are some places I can't go! Nipple biter! Da 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 da! Scrotum! Sperm type! I just can't go near places like churches. Ha ha! Vulva! Elementary schools. Jeez! Jeez trap! Short! Dildo! Big! Big big titty! Shit! Shit!
Have you guys enjoyed yourself tonight? Yeah. Did you enjoy the contestants? Weren't they wonderful? You know, I get to enjoy the perks, and this is my, I have one prelim left next week, so this is my second to last. And I can't imagine a better way to wrap up this year than by being in this wonderful place, which I got to experience back in August. And I fell in love with Ptown. I'm so happy to be back with all of you. So thank you guys for coming out and supporting USofA. I'm gonna look for Billie Jean and Tish, the promoters, putting this together. Give them a big round of applause. Because they've kept this going since the 80s. So, and the fact that it's still going here says a lot. So thank you guys so much. Have a wonderful night.
Ladies and gentlemen, our first runner-up this evening, and if the winner is for any reason unable to fulfill her duties, I'm sure she'll jump in on the spot. Our first runner-up, Camden T. Rage. Ladies and gentlemen, on your feet, for your new Miss Gay Massachusetts USofA. We thank you one and all, and as we like to say here at the Cloud of Anger, until we see you again, stay safe, stay smart, and stay spectacular.
You got the whole thing now.
What was his name?
George. I don't know.
Bruce.
George?
George.
Yeah.
George. George.
Where is that supposed to be eaten?
Ptown is one of the few locations we come together and really don't care what we look like or feel like. We just come together like lovers.
The people, the energy, the air. This, we're on the beach. It's 8 o'clock at night. We're with friends, what's better?
Well, you're about to lose your marshmallow.